If you want to find happiness for an hour, take a nap. Maybe for a day, go fishing or skiing, whatever you love to do. If you want to have happiness for a year, inherit a fortune, win lotto. People typically after a year aren't quite as happy as they thought they might be. In fact, most people lose it. I'm sure you know that. If you want to find happiness for a lifetime, reach out and help somebody else. What, Keith? What does that even mean? You know very well what I mean by that. Helping others is an unbelievable lifetime happiness that you can do. If you're looking for the pursuit of happiness, that's how you do it. It's not about you. It's about you reaching out beyond yourself and making a difference in the lives of other people, about changing their lives, about giving them some of the happiness that they themselves are unable to find without your assistance. You can become the catalyst. You can become the mentor. You can become the person that changes their life by a very simple act of generosity, a kind word, gratitude, who knows what, or some deliberate act of kindness that you've decided to do, like pay it forward. I'm sure you've seen that movie. So if you're looking to find long-term happiness on this journey through life, then find a way to constantly reach out to other people beyond yourself. Look beyond your own situation and pour some happiness into other people's lives. And like we said on a previous episode, when you give flowers to somebody, some of the fragrance stays in your hand, doesn't it? It's true with happiness. You start giving some happiness out, some kind words, some of it stays on you. You don't do it for you, but it has that wonderful, wonderful, warm feeling that you know you've done something. You've done something with your life and you've enhanced somebody else's life. And you can do that. You can do it. You just need to decide to do it, but you can do it. You're listening to an episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination where we're looking here to make a difference, to reach out to you through this medium, through this phone, through this tablet, reach out to you and change your life just a little bit with these short, uplifting, motivational, inspirational messages to make a difference, to change your viewpoint maybe, to cause you to chase your dreams and goals, to step out of your comfort zone and do the thing you've always wanted to do. And you can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching as always. I appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.